I'm Matt Bauer for My Computer Works. Thank you for watching this video in our How My Computer Works series. In this video, I'd like to show you some of the ways you can back up your data and illustrate why data backup is extremely important to your home or business.
First, the facts. 43% of computer users lose at least one piece of irreplaceable data each year. Only 3 out of 100 stolen laptops are ever recovered. Up to 13% of new laptops crash in their first year. These statistics can be quite alarming. Fortunately, there are several backup solutions available. First, there's the fastest, the external hard drive. An external hard drive is just a single hard drive contained in an enclosure that connects directly to your computer, usually with a single USB cable. You can quickly copy your files and folders to the external hard drive just as you would copy files to and from two places on the hard drives inside your computer. The external hard drive is portable, so you can then copy your data to another computer if needed. There are, however, a few drawbacks to using an external hard drive. 1. It's still a hard drive, meaning that it can be just as susceptible to failure. 2. Because they are portable, external hard drives are more likely to be dropped, which can cause severe physical damage and/or loss of data. 3. An external hard drive is usually kept at the same location as the computer being backed up, so it may prove to be useless if there is a disaster inside the building. Another form of backup is to burn your data to CDs or DVDs. This is a less common method of backup, but can potentially be useful if you are archiving data that will not need to be changed or updated. However, there are some drawbacks to using CDs or DVDs, such as space limitation. With DVDs, you are limited to 4.7 gigabytes per disk. While this can allow you to burn a fair amount of files on a single disk, it is still substantially less than an external hard drive. And if you have a lot of data to back up, it can get very tedious, having to keep inserting new disks and label the ones you have already burned. CD disks have even less space available, so the process will obviously take much longer than backing up to DVD disks. Protection costs. Generally, blank CDs or DVDs come in bulk packaging without protective cases, so that is, of course, an added expense. Storage space. Physically storing a large number of CDs or DVDs can take up a lot of space, which makes transporting those discs very cumbersome. Perhaps the best option is remote data backup. This is when data is encrypted and copied over the internet to a secure remote location, such as a server. The main advantage to this is that if anything were to happen to the computer as a result of fire, flood, or other disaster, the data would remain secured in an off-site location. It can then be restored just as easily as it was backed up. Other advantages to remote data backup include data redundancy. This means the data stored on the remote server is also securely backed up to an additional server. Streamlined backups. Once all important data is backed up remotely, future backups will back up only new files and those that have been changed or updated, instead of backing up every single file over and over. This saves valuable time and resources. There are two types of remote data backup services: managed and unmanaged. Here are the main benefits of using a managed backup solution over an unmanaged solution. The backup provider will set up and configure the initial backup and set future or regular backups to occur. If there is a disruption of backup services, the user is notified and assisted in completing the backup and getting back on track. If data needs to be restored, the backup provider will assist with the restoral process. MCW Backup is a managed remote backup service that has proven to be a trusted, reliable, and secure solution for thousands of customers. It's extremely easy to use, and our technicians install, set up, configure, and schedule your regular backups for you.
If you have any questions about MCW Backup or would like to know more information about My Computer Works services, you can go ahead and call the number you see below or just visit us online at mycomputerworks.com. My name is Matt Bauer for My Computer Works. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.